o'clock. And the Senate lawmakers are working to restoring funding for programs for preschoolers. Our partners at NOLA.com report Senate President Cameron Henry found an unexpected $89 million that could be used to fill the $24 million hole. The House pulled the money, which was budgeted for early childhood education.